The joint session will come to order. The chair appoints as members of the committee on the part of the House to escort the President of the United States into the chamber, the gentleman from Louisiana, Mr. Scalise, the gentleman from Minnesota,